What's up, Trophy Hunter? Breaking news! PlayStation trophies are getting a slight overhaul and the update is rolling out tonight in America and tomorrow in Europe. The major change is that the PlayStation level system is that you'll now be placed somewhere between level 1 and 999. So your trophy level will be recalculated with the new scoring system. For example, if your current trophy level is 12, your new level will jump to somewhere in the low 200s. So players will progress quicker through the early levels and levels will increase more consistently. Platinum trophies will count more toward your level progression, making them even more valuable. Your PSN ranking will now also be placed into one of four tiers: Bronze, Silver, Gold and Platinum. The first three have their own sub-tiers depending on what level you are, and each sees a different icon placed on your PlayStation profile. Right now I'm sitting here with almost 900 Platinums and level 100. Unfortunately I'm from Europe and I will get the update tomorrow. I'm curious if I already hit the max level on the new trophy system. If yes, well then it's definitely an unnecessary update. What is your opinion about the new trophy system? Let me know it in the comment section below. And don't forget, if you already got the update, post your new trophy level and of course your old level. Thanks for the attention guys, see you in my next one.